Right, this is the mod I've done. You can see it's just a wing by itself. There's the gear opening, ESC, batteries down here. There we go. And that's it. Batteries in the nacelle, speed control, motor, and here. Everything works fine. So now after I dry fit it, I'll test it and see if the CG works out.